Photoshop will be able to read it pretty well.
Well, you're right.